What is this creepy ass doll in here? Oh, hell no. Oh. Alright, so, yeah.
No, I might be a little behind the curve here. But, you know, I figured, hey, why not? So, this is the Dead Space remake. And it's the first time I've ever played a Dead Space game, let alone the newest one, I guess. The one that they redid the graphics on. So, yeah. Hopefully you enjoy. And we have interrupted your scheduled programming to let you know that this game is currently free with EA Play on Steam. Yeah, I just had to let you guys know in case you guys wanted to play it yourself. Thanks again, and let's get back into the video, baby. Without further ado, let's hop into the gameplay. You already know we got it on the hardest difficulty, and all we do is take it hard. Pause. I'm not gonna cut the scenes out.
Such a little thing.
I know people like to watch them. You wanna skip, you can skip.
Nicole?
Yeah. First deferred from her in weeks.
We're 5 minutes out. You still got that thing on repeat? Guess you really missed it.
You got a big ass head, man. God dang.
Job you turned down, but 6 months apart with only vid calls. It's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over Hammond reciting security.
She ain't got no booty.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Daniels.
So you keep saying.
Zero. Here we go. Nice clean re-entry. Well, he just said.
Imagine 6 months staring at that chunk of rock.
To an independent miner, that's paradise. Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CEC history. Some prospecting team set up for life. Now where is she?
There. Confirming visual contact.
Who we looking for? Shit. Who is she?
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class.
You know? Oh, you can't say that. You can't say like the C word, right?
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see her running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
How's the CEC, brother man?
Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. Comes with the job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range.
I'm guessing I'm this guy's left.
Ishimura. This is the back emergency left. Maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to
yes,
your
that's me.
Call. Come in, Ishimura. Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kelly.
You ever hear of a full communications blackout on one of these things?
Never.
Come on. Someone pick up the damn phone.
This intro long as shit.
Some
back on, fuck.
Communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Hey,
I think the mic quality is good enough. Just got a new mic.
I hope so.
It's gonna be.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
Gravity's tethers engaged.
Y'all let me know if my mic quality is good in the comments or not. If not, I'll see if I can adjust it in OBS. I appreciate the feedback.
Guidance system override isn't responding.
Shit, we're coming in too hot. It's gonna smash us into the hull. Jack, aim for that emergency stabilizer.
You just smash into the hull too. Wait, pause, pause. Pause, relax. That bit crashed like a simulator. That shit wasn't real.
Everyone okay?
Crash was fake as hell.
I'm good.
I'll live. Hey, Johnston.
It's my ankle. I'd be broken.
Shit. But better than a broken neck. Or worse. Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
That I always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Calm her down. We lost a poor booster. We've got a fire in one of the stabilizers and... Singularity core's a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
Then let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kelly. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me.
I'm the only one with a helmet. They ain't about to do shit. Okay. It's me. Fucked up. Oh, I gotta turn essence too.
Stand clear.
Crap, we came down hard.
Not a great start to our repair mission.
Pulse rifles?
Standard procedure, Miss Daniels. We'll register them in the flight lounge.
That helmet looked kind of sweet, don't it?
Where is everybody? Half the ship must have heard that landing.
Be proud, Chen. You gotta see her in one piece.
Johnson might disagree. But if you're offering to buy the first round tonight.
I wouldn't mind something to settle my nerves, especially on CEC's side.
Where the hole at? Gotta get up in now. Man, why don't we so slow? Come on, man.
At least we didn't take out the sign.
I guess you got a little something back there. Shit. Shit. Crouch. Ah, okay, crouch. Welcome, Isaac Clark, to the hello, sir. You ugly, boy.
Rig synced. Collect kinesis and stasis modules from acting chief engineer.
Why ain't got no gun?
Jacob Temple. Location.
Looking like I'm about to shoot filters out of me. What kind of gun is that shit?
I can't reach security.
Same for the chief engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
Can I get a flashlight at least? Oh, all right. Thanks, Lord. Disclaimer, this article is sponsored by CEC's print and published division.
Someone left in a hurry.
Imagine a world where basic resources like fuel, ore, metals, and ice are hard to come by. Imagine if humanity's needs... Shut up. Imagine if humanity's... God damn it. We're entirely dependent on the nearly extinct resources of Earth and the dwindling supplies of the colonies. Older readers don't need to imagine such a world. Lived it. Less than a century ago. Looking to the stars for additional resources were not new, but at the same time, the only shock point capable ships were similar vessels that could barely keep up with demand.
Does anyone else smell that?
This is the play. Who the fuck is Ishimura? Ishimura, come on in, goddamn. Yeah, they celebrated the astrophysicist, inventor, shock point drive, Ishimura, exception, Ishimura. Okay.
Can you reroute power to the elevator?
Can you shut your ass up, bro? You ain't doing shit. I was gonna be a data analytical engineer.
Computer engineer.
What's up, dude? Do something. Well, I'm opening all these doors.
Seth? I need that damage report.
What you need? Damage report. Scan a rig to unlock workstation. Scanner, okay, they all say.
Try that security console.
It was fuck security console. You ain't told me how to do shit, brother. There it is. I'm just a little blind. It's okay. Activate, yes.
Oh, God, that smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms for the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red.
Oh, I talk.
Engines, hull, the trams.
Could do that kind of damage to a planet crater.
Turn the desktop out here a little bit. So. Should I turn this up? Sorry. I'll cut this out of there.
Power. Ventilation's up. Power to the elevator.
Oh hell no. Oh shit. Oh yeah, and I'm locked in this bitch. I'm gonna come in here and get mine. Y'all are safe. I'm glad y'all got the motherfucking guns, dog.
Do you hear that?
Yeah, I hear it.
Man, y'all got the guns, bro. That's cool. Yep. Oh, they about to die. Yep. Hey, relax, big man. Hey. I ain't got no means to protect myself, brother. Hey, come on. Go that bitch. Let's go. Let's go up. Okay. I'm about to die. Let's go. We in the fucking elevator. God damn. The hell? I'm gonna back get covered in blood. Y'all tripping. You look kinda sweet though. I think you do. Oh, they did. Where the guns at? I don't give a fuck about them with these damn guns. Second settings. Controls. Can you go about 34? Alright, that's better. Six. Something I can't use. It's cool. Who are you? You weren't with us. Cut off their limbs. That's what this is for. Aim, hold, primary fire, rotate. Damn, I didn't read the last one. My dumbass can't fucking read. Okay, are we getting somewhere? Do I have to shoot her limbs or can I just shoot him in the head? Let's see, let's change that orientation. I ain't got no ammo. Oh fuck. Damn, but I'm scared as fuck. I ain't even gonna lie to you. Man, give me some ammo! Scared me. Hope he ain't coming this way. Let me go ahead. Phone keeping on my boy. Right, we got 9 rounds. I can't close this door, bro. Yeah, I'm tripping. Me? Okay. All right, I'll go.
tab, inventory, F to use health pack. Full though. Come on. My full is what? Alright, where's my health at? We'll just roll with that. I'm full. I ain't got hit yet. Alright, do that.
God, Isaac, you made it.
Just, they're everywhere. Jen, is he,
He's gone. Nothing I could do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw.
How they making out of there?
Some of them.
Let me get one of their guns, bro. Uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of the quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we...
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel. It's gridlocked the system. And the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of a quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power...
No, we won't! Systems. What?
And Isaac?
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's
okay. You
gonna
offer my services up like that? Right? Let me get up out of here.
She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah.
I'm tripping.
Yeah, she always does. Find somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
And bye. Yeah. But I know something about a pump, see? Holy shit, I was taking shit. 20 minutes. I'm be on the motherfucking toilet, cuz God. What you doing? Alright. Cut off limbs and killings quickly. Stomp them while they're down like that or where they hit me. Save station, let's go ahead and do that. I'll try that out. Let's see. Save. Okay, we go here. That panel again. Where's this one at a time? Let's see. Yeah, okay, this one. Alright, let's check this room first, and then we'll go back. Probably need to turn it away.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. The only way is hacking them apart. Those arms.
Did that even move them? Or did they just stop moving?
Oh, God.
bitch. Yeah. Punk ass. I wonder if I do that. Punch him in the motherfucking throat. Let's try that. Let's cut up their arm now. Yeah. I think that's more rounds. Yeah. It's gonna take a little bit. What the fuck was that, bro? You can kiss my ass down there, big dog. What are these? They explode? They probably explode. Exit that way. That's where the homies came in from. Yeah. Boy, I got a beam right on it, don't you? That motherfucking nosy boy out. Come on, bitch. Bitch. What's that purple boy? Purple mean good. Get more than one? No, I'm just saying. Why is it making all that noise, bro? Life. What you got? Nothing? Hey, you, Loki. What's up, boy? So many of these, I feel like I should save them for something. I can about to fight a boss or something. Why are there so many? Dang, station, what is that? Okay. How am I supposed to do? I gotta go back. Anyway. You got no more goodies? I'm gonna check down here one more time and then we will run back the other way. Power. Wait, back. Yeah, okay. Oh, I see. Let's see if that works. That ain't doing motherfucking thing. Alright. I guess I go back now. Get in there. I just went there in the first place. Well, no, I got hella ammo from here. Alright, let's go back. Place you. Oh, hell no. Bitch. I'm supposed to go in there? How the hell do I get in the maintenance bay? Nah, let me go back down here. Hold on. Thank you. want to go check out, see if I can get in this room. I thought that other one would do it, back way or something, but I guess not. Power. Okay, but I can open that door down there. Oh, man. Oh, elevator. Wait, does this just go to the fucking second floor? It really just went to the second floor. Okay. Oh shit! Scare the fuck out of me. That's my own face, bitch. Damn. Fuck, you made me jump. To get back down. Okay. See what y'all doing. That ain't fucking cool. Tesla repairing voice. Damage landing repulsor. This is my ship. And booster. Simple. Fuck is that? How you gonna give me a damn locker? With nothing in it. Oh yeah, this shit got real, my boy. Yeah, bitch. Pressing the I didn't read the bitch. Didn't even read it. I need to stop swearing somewhere. Dang. Fuck! Okay. Sons of bitches. Yeah, come on. Another one? Oh, fuck. Give me up in here, dog. I was texting already, that's too quick. Unfortunate. What is it? Upgrade bash? Oh yeah. Alright, upgrade weapons and rig using bench. I'm not using the controller, I don't know why that says circle. Upgrade weapon improved, select weapon rig campaign. Wait, oh, no. I'm upgrade, reset upgrade, okay. Do I need air? I guess I do. I haven't got hit yet. Is this one of those? No, Jason, no detect. Okay, so I got a gold order. I don't know why even give me options if I have to go in order. Come on, bro. Oh. Maybe I should have paid more attention. Well, we found out what the nodes are for now. And I gotta bring my gun as well, not just a suit. Any more in here?
Isaac? We can't stay here much longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
I'm halfway done. Found a data board. Just gotta move the tram.
Okay. Daniel, watch that door.
Come on now. Just killed about 30 of these fools. We can get up out of here. Install data board. Do I do it in here? No. Not in here. I gotta go back. Alright, we're gonna go back to that big boy that jumped out of the vent. Get the shit up. Man, I'm not a fan of this music, man. Oh, you fast, my boy. Come on. Somewhere. Better relax. Yeah, he ain't fooling me, but dog, you ain't sleep. How you sleep, bitch? Hey, y'all relax with all that. All that noise out there, can't see nothing. Go ahead and say my boy. Alright, yes. Why can't I just click it? We ain't on the hardest one, but we hard. All the time, hard. Boss. Yeah, I know what I'm saying. Yeah. Alright, so do I read? Probably. Let's just go ahead and close that door behind us. Ooh. The armor or something? I like it. Come here, bitch. Go to sleep. Gonna take a nap. I'm gonna check important location for objectives. Hold. So, green? Okay, yeah, green. What's this? Yes.
Data board reinstalled.
All right, give me up out of here, dog. All right, where y'all going now?
Contact maintenance immediately.
I guess I'm maintenance, huh? Maintenance is me. Open the map. Back. Share tab to open map. Wait, no. I need to go this way. Okay, no. I wanna learn how to use these credits. What can I buy? What can I buy? Everybody dead. What is currency good for? I'm scared of that door down there. That's gonna be what killed me, 100%. Always the stupidest stuff. Why? Hey, what is helmet look like? I don't like he died. His helmet look like doo-doo.
Security clearance required.
Where I get one of those? This is upgrade, I guess. Save. Alright, well, this is it. Hey man, I ain't like that not one bit. Save, yeah, hold on. Yes, overwrite. Yep. Come on. Alright. That's where we came. Pause. This way. Who was whispering? Whisper like that in my ear. I ain't like it. Law disengage.
Message retrieved.
Vents into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance. Stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the tracks, and if the whole system's gridlocked, guess who they're calling? Temple here, sending a stasis module now.
I'm just everything.
No idea.
Train killer, mechanic, all of them, my boy.
Down the gears, no one can see. No?
Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician.
That has me, my boy. Everything. Manually attach clause to initiate repair. Ammo I got. Don't tell me, it just says I got 10. Oh, 108. Alright. Claw engage. Is there a second one? There is in. Yes. Where are you at, man? Hey. Oh, yep. I saw the claws, my boy. Yeah. Gotta be quick, nigga. Alright. Y'all ramping it up, right? Give him that. I've got my ass. Wait, hold on. What?
That bit erected fast as hell. What'd you say?
Moving that tram car. The autoloader's busted, but stasis should do the trick. Just gotta time it.
Great, but hurry, okay? Sound carrier's down here.
Right loader claw engaged. Replacing damaged tram car. Please stand by.
What's on that? That breathing like that, bro. Hey, stop breathing like that. It ain't good for you. So I just used that stasis on it one time and then I was working fine. Thought it was just supposed to slow time down. I changed all the reality. That's broken. It's pretty broken. Alright, I need to get your boy a channel on, you know what I mean?
You got it.
Shout out to Dash Games.
I'm heading back to tram control.
Channel on. Should be able to call you. How you do it?
Good. Just hurry. I keep hearing noises right under our feet.
I hear voices in my head. What? Terrible place. All right. Can I leave now? I was still locked. Just going back. Can we just take a minute? The fool's ugly, boy. Why are you moving? Nah, something down there. Bitch. Guess I'm going down here. Man, recharge that. You just stand there. Okay. Oh, you spit. Oh, there's my health. Okay, we see it now. Yeah, we see it now. Yes, use. I'll use these fast. For the F. Alright, left. Get me out of here, bro.
Maintenance complete. Calling tram.
Oh, now y'all want to show back up. Let me get y'all to leave without me.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Okay. Oh. Let me guess, now my door will get jammed and I'm just not going to be able to get in there. And they go leave without me. Yeah.
We're on board. Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine. I'm glad you're safe.
So you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellyan. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else.
You just left me?
We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
We'll see.
Oh, you ain't losing nobody else? Oh, now I can leave the door. Yeah. Don't lose anybody else, but I guess, yeah, I'm sure, damn sure expendable. That's cool. I'm getting tired of y'all whispering in my ear, bro. Where you at? He just left me. Like I could have got on the train with him. There's a ladder right there. So I guess it's this way now. Yeah, I'm sick of you whispering in my ear. Security purposes, yes sir, nothing against you. I am simply terrified.
Security request retrieved.
It didn't die. We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake, send help!
All these noises, man. Who is this that keep fucking with me? I don't like it. I'm scared, all right. He right above the elevator. Bring it back here. Oh, this is okay.
They did a good job with these environment. Looks like I'm hearing something. I think I'm about to get killed, man.
Squid Billy.
Trying to get into the command computer.
Hey, how about you focus on getting me out of here? How about that? What is this creepy ass doll in here? Oh, hell no. In case y'all didn't hear it, hold on.
That shit ain't cool.
Get me out of here, brother.
You guys back here? No? No? Alright. And that thing went like you had a holster for it the whole time. What was that? Verified who we're gonna find, specialist, care patient, Isaac. Okay, this is what we just did. I'm not gonna read that. Now I'm a captain too.
Is that blood?
Haley, I need you to listen. The Ishimura's overrun with the fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac.
We need to kill him and fix it now. Got a damage report?
It's there.
Hey, man. Damn, but they took the whole ship.
Overloaded.
No.
Kellyanne was our only way home. We're trapped.
No. I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay. Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias.
Oh, yeah. Location, medical... Trying to do a 72-hour fast.
Even the captain?
Oh, I guess God. Next time,
Isaac,
next video,
you're closer to medical.
I will let you all know if I have lasted 72 hours or not.
Body and get his
I've done, 2 days before, but 2 days was hard in itself. And I can only imagine how hard 3 days is going to be. But next video, I'll let y'all know. I'll wait. But I think we're gonna leave it there. Should be good enough for the first intro episode here. If you guys did enjoy it, you made it this far, I thank you for watching. If you did enjoy it, please leave a like. It helps out quite a bit. You know, growing a smaller channel and all that stuff. I am fairly new to this, so. If you have any critiques, I'm more than welcome, more than open to, trying different things. And if you have any other games you think I should try out, send them in. But, thank you guys. And, like and sub if you enjoyed it. And, thanks again. See you guys in the next one. Hopefully I completed my 72-hour fast. Yeah, I'm hungry, boy. I'm hungry as hell, my boy. All right, love y'all.